تعانق دمعة الفكر تناجي الله في صبر وترجو رحمة تسري فعاش القلب إخلاصا وصرت تحوم كالطير تحلق في ثقافات وتنهل من ربى الخير.
Alright, Saad, can you tell us what we're doing here?
Assalamu alaikum, brothers. We are out here going to Dubai for clubbing.
What?
No, we're going to... Bro, why are you going to Dubai?
I'm going, but I don't know where you're
going. I'm going for chilling, innit?
So I'll show us your passport.
Sure.
Come on, that's going to be sick.
Just hide my numbers and everything.
Guys, check his. Wait 1 second, I need to focus on that. Guys, say bismillah before you. Look at mine, do you mind, hold it.
Bro.
Can you see the slits in my eye? So guys, there's me thinking this is a mirror. But it's not, because I don't see my reflection and that guy isn't really me.
It's nearly gonna be sunrise and we've been waiting outside for our room as well. Inshallah, maybe Fajr, go pray Fajr, maybe have breakfast, sleep, and inshallah, tomorrow we're going to start the day.
I was just about to go to sleep, but then Saad's dad said that it's free breakfast. So, as Asians, I'm sure you relate to Pakistanis and Bangladeshis, how could you say no to free food? So, we thought we'll go and eat.
Guys, there's, look at this, halal sausages. Aki's halal sausages, bro. Assalamu alaikum, guys. This is our first day. My mum packed my bag up and basically she forgot to put any tops in. She just put all of my shorts, as you can see, below the knee, as you can see. Yes, it's halal. So this is my pajama top. I thought I'd share with you guys. Ignore the, what's his name? What's this guy's name in Simpsons?
Homer.
Just pray the Dhuhr and Asr. As you know, we're travellers, so when you're travellers, you can pray them together, inshallah. Yeah, we just prayed. Wait for Saad to come. When Saad comes, inshallah, we're going to head out.
Oh, it's in it. Oh. You did it,
bring
it.
Imran's acting all humble next to his dad. But mashallah, uncle's got better swagger than Imran.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Bless you.
Imran, you need to improve, inshallah.
Inshallah.
And don't pick on me. Yeah, go on.
You see, mashallah, man. There's some serious sunnah implementation happening on the subway. You see, there's a street sister section over there. So there's segregation of public transport, I think.
Again, what?
Was it good on the plane?
Yeah, it was. It was a little bit scary, but.
But is your phobia better now?
No, I'll always have it.
Nah,
yep.
Assalamu alaikum, guys. This is a replication of the building that we're in now. And it's the biggest mall in the world. And if you compare that to the Westfield in Stratford or the Bengali and Pakistani Mandem, that little car park is Westfield. And this all.
That one there.
Compare that to this. This is the tallest building, and we call it the sign of the Day of Judgment. As you know, barefoot Bedouins will race with each other to build buildings. Inshallah, that is one of the things. But we're going to see more of those camel humps as well, inshallah. Like Imran's got one.
But man, let's not come out.
No one knows.
People are here thinking they're gassing for dunya, akhi. Akhi, when we come here, we reflect on the Day of Judgment Act.
Me and you, we got camel humps on our noses.
Okay, guys, this is how Imran eats his pizza. No cheese. Tomato bread. His favorite bit.
Assalamu alaikum, guys. This is Ali Dawah's vlog. As you can see, Ali Dawah is fast asleep.
जी जनरल आप आपका नंबर सेव कर लिया आपकी कंपनी का नाम क्या है
आप यू स्लीप इट
आपकी कंपनी का नाम क्या है
I check out this mosque apparently if it's 400,000 people
you're going to come
right, so basically guys today we're here with brother Imran's father and one of his friends who owns this big factory which is worth like 70 million he just bought it but I just found out that these materials that the ones that we showed you is for plastic they sell it to factories to make like your chairs laptop pieces all these kind of raw materials are bought from here and given to those companies which make all these products
yeah may Allah bless the workers mashallah you know hard work guys as you can see you know we take it for granted when we're sitting at home you know but some people have to really work hard for their money let's go say salam to them inshallah innit
I have to report bro
Okay, salam alaikum guys, today's the second day of the vlog. I just wanted to share something really important with you guys. As you know, I don't want to make this vlog just about my trip, where I'm going, what I'm doing, blah, blah, blah. I want you guys to benefit as well. So I'm going to share something with you, which I mentioned as well, is that what shaped my character, what made Ali Dawah who he is today. And when I'm in Ali Dawah, I'm not talking about the YouTube stuff or whatever. I do not put that to a side. That's not who I am. Like, that is me. But what shaped me as a character, as a personality? When I first came to Islam, I stopped and submitted my whole will to Allah. I said, oh Allah, everything's in your hands. If you give me zero, I'm happy with zero. Wallahi, I'm happy with zero. And Allah says in the Quran, indeed, if you are grateful to me, I will increase you. Now, this doesn't mean just increase you with wealth. He can increase you with being content in your life. And this is very important, brothers and sisters. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, indeed, if you fear me, I will give you a way out from situations that you're in, from places that you will never imagine. Wallahi, I am a living proof of that, brothers and sisters. Wallahi, I tell you with the bottom of my heart. Put your trust in Allah. Be happy, be content with whatever you have. Whatever Allah gives you, be content. Wallahi, be content. I'm telling you, as I'm 26 years old, and I'm telling you, brothers and sisters, the opportunity since I've left the haram life, whatever it is, girls, cars, that never brought me happiness. Since I've left that, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has replaced that. Wallahi, Allah has replaced that with so many opportunities, so many friends, so many things I cannot describe to you. But alhamdulillah, Allah gives me more than enough, and I don't need it. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gives it, and inshallah, Allah gives me the ability to use it for the sake of the ummah, and inshallah, help my brothers and sisters. This is something I want to share with you guys.
Okay guys, Saad and Imran has left me, so I thought I'll go and search for them. Now this camera is so not for vlogging, because I can't hold it towards myself. It's massive, look at this.
So guys, Imran snaked us on me and Saad. I got some Chinese, I got some KFC.
And he got
a plain burger bun next to it. I don't know what he's going to do with that.
Okay, the plan is tomorrow we're going to go shopping, me and Saad. So I need to buy some stuff for his wife. Me, I need to buy some tops. I haven't bought it yet. And then we're going to go to the coffee shop up there, inshallah. Then after, we're going to meet the brothers. And the next day, Wednesday, we're going jet ski, quad biking.
And go khan.
With brother Uthman.
Yeah, what happened with the taxi? What were they saying?
No, actually, you know when you asked them, innit,
yeah,
how much, innit, they'll just put a price on, innit. So my man's like, oh, 40, 50, 70, 25, 35, yeah.
Yeah.
It costs 12 dirham to get there, bro. I'm going to pay like 60. Well, the guy said 70, I'll done buy you, dude.
Yeah. What's your name, brother?
Riyas. Riyas.
Riyas.
He's from India.
Yes.
Yes, guys, so we are here. Gonna go sleep and see you guys tomorrow. And I'm sure you guys are wondering, Brother Ali, why are you still wearing the same shirt? Well, yesterday when we went to the shopping mall, everywhere was closed because of Saad and Imran got a bit late. Got my shoes on. So I'm going to go, inshallah.
Excuse me, where's the cash machine?
Cash machine? Yeah. Go straight behind the escalator.
Behind it. Thank you.
What you buying, Ali? Ali Dawah, what you buying, bro?
These all praises and glory belong to Allah for giving us this financial ability to buy these shirts. Do you know that expensive? How much are they like? I think £40.
Oh, damn, your shoes, bro.
Yeah. I washed my shoes yesterday. Yeah. I used dusty. Did you wash yours?
Huh? Oh, no, I didn't wash mine.
You didn't wash yours?
No,
you don't need to, man.
Alright, assalamu alaikum, guys. We are in the food court. As you can see, KFC. Alhamdulillah. Which of the favors of your Lord would you deny? Hey, guys.
Look at all this delicious food.
We're in the Dubai Mall. We just want to go pray, do our combination of Dhuhr and Asr.
Let's go wudu. So what are you doing? What kind of wudu are you doing? This is the masjid in the mall. Do you have size 10?
45.
I think so.
You?
Oh, secret door, yeah? Secret door. As you can see, guys, he's got a secret door. And he's got a secret lift as well. Oh, look, mashallah. Say hello.
Hello. Video?
Yes. Have you seen this guy? He's got. He's, this guy's Aladdin. He's flying.
I don't
know.
Everything
free.
Huh?
Everything free.
Okay.
Everything free. Yeah, but the shop
left. That's so peak.
So what do you think, guys? I'll get these. They're nice, isn't it? But I think, I don't know if they would like. Last that long.
You're yeah, London?
Huh?
England.
England, London, yeah.
London where? Manchester?
That's it, because I don't understand.
Yeah,
yo, let the people smell it as well. Come here, bring your hand.
Smell it, guys. Smell it.
Smell it, guys.
Gucci.
How does it smell like? Come, let them smell it as well. How does it smell, guys? You like it? Yeah, I think they like the first one. Yeah. Obviously, as you guys know, me and Musa are going to be doing a men's hijab tutorial soon. And I think this brother needs that. As you can see how low his trousers are. Right, guys, this is a police car. Assalamu alaikum. Say salam to London.
Hi.
You see, guys, even with a camera, we are lowering our gazes. See, when we see fitna, we do this. See, even with a camera, we lower our gaze.
Two pair and two nice ones.
Right? Yeah, and he's bought that one there in the middle and that one for his wife. Every sister needs a husband like Saad. Look at him trying to keep his composure. Yeah, he gave that away. Whoa. Okay, guys, I bought my mum a fake DKNY. Yeah, fam, ain't got nothing to be. Yeah, it's recording, fam. And this fake Michael Kors wallet.
Oh, that would expose me for the voice.
Is it?
I was going to buy for my wife.
Is it? Yeah, Saad was going to buy one for his wife. If she's watching this video, inshallah.
She don't watch our videos.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Well, this one. Look, it's original fake. It's not even fake, it's original fake. The material's nice as well. Alright, assalamu alaikum, guys. Saad has left me. Imran has gone back to London. So I'm here by myself. But I'm meeting brother Uthman, who's from London. He's come here for holiday. And another brother who used to live in London. They're at jet skiing. So I'm going to go meet them, inshallah. I don't know if I've got the right address, but we're going to have to go and see.
I've
got to see if we can find them. It's probably on one of those jet skis. You're getting on camera, so don't let her say, get a piety attack and say, take my face off, yeah?
You want to dial it?
Yeah.
You go by.
Can I go in yours?
Yeah.
All right, come here.
You can go by two people, you can go as well.
All right, say salam, bro.
Walaikum salam.
What's up? Put it in. Yeah, I'm coming. Let me put my camera there.
Yeah.
All
right, guys. See you guys in a bit.
Have fun. Yes.
Check recording. It's a recording.
Ali, listen.
Okay, guys, just got back from jet skiing. Just gonna have a quick shower. As you can see, I can't turn this camera around because there's
massive. You know, that's why you guys don't really see my face that much. But yeah, I'm gonna have a shower, inshallah, and then straight after go to Dubai Mall and meet some brothers who wanted to see us. Here is the brothers. You know, hold that.
No, he didn't.
Guys, doesn't Saad look like a hillbilly from the farmers?
Howdy, partner.
He looks like a nappy, bro. No, guys, this is not sushi. Where do you want to sit? Here? Listen, let's see how. Yeah, guys, we just decided should we sit outside or inside? Should we sit outside or inside?
Hi Ali D, what are we doing here now?
Which one shall I have?
Well, we're gonna take you on anyway, we drive
it. You know, we're gonna have to blur your face out because you're gonna cause fitna in London, so.
Wow.
Yeah, alhamdulillah.
Good food.
All praises and glory belong to Allah. As you can see, guys, which of the favors of your Lord would you deny? I lost the guy, I don't know where they are. So, I'm just looking for them. I went to the wrong prayer room. Nope, they're not here. So I'm just gonna pray and then find them later.
Why did Imran go early?
I don't know, bruv. Tell the camera in it. Why did he go early?
Why did Imran go early?
I don't know.
Yeah, Imran, we miss you, bruv. We miss you so much.
Dubai round two.
Yeah. I don't. I see your face every day, bro.
Wallah?
Peter! Peter! Every call you, as soon as I give.
Yeah, the Mustangs.
Come back, Ali. Come back. You want to be on camera?
Alright, guys. As you can see, I just bought myself a new car. As you can see, guys, YouTube money. Making that YouTube money.
Yeah.
Oh, my God, it's
small.
Hi, guys.
I look like a clown. This is 6XL. The largest one ever. I'm not even that big.
Ali!
Okay, guys, it's 12:30 at night. We have decided to go and get dessert.
Yay.
Hello.
Let me take a video. Let me take a video. Let me take a video.
Let's see if he's going to start following us. Right, flex him. Okay, guys. We just came to this place called Chili with Mr. Saad. What is that? So Saad, who says practicing people can't have fun? Look at that beard, turn to the side. Obviously, the beard doesn't show how practicing you are, but you know what I'm saying. Yeah, so guys, we're going to pick one of these inshallah. Okay guys, my battery's about to die, but this is what we got. Alhamdulillah. I think it's enough for two people, right? Yeah, alhamdulillah. So guys, that was before and now after. As you can see what Saad has done.
Today's our third day, guys.
Third day.
And as you guys know, like we said, we've got a nightclub at the bottom of our hotel room. And I just wanted to share with you guys, one of the people under the shade of Allah is going to be a man who, if he is seduced by a woman, and that woman is beautiful and she has high status, and if he says, I fear my Lord, I fear Allah, move away from me, he is going to be one of those who are going to be the under the shade of Allah. So today's reminder for this vlog of today is going to be that.
This is my friend, what's your name?
Adams.
Adams?
Yeah.
Oh, that's a nice name. And you're from Nigeria?
Yeah, I'm from Nigeria.
You live here by yourself?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you know where he's from?
Yeah.
Take a guess.
What if you are? Where are you from?
He looks a bit Chinese.
No, you look like Arab people.
Yeah. Pakistan.
Pakistan?
Yeah.
Okay guys, we are at this chicken shawarma place. Fresh chicken shawarmas.
Yo, Saad, so there's this brother who's coming to see us and you look really happy to see him. Is there any specific reason or is it like...
This guy is so nice, isn't
it? MashaAllah.
Look what he did. Yesterday we went to TJ Fridays, isn't it? At the beginning he goes, I'm going to pay for the food there.
Speak loud.
See, I'm going to pay for the food there, but like, actually we're going to pay for ourselves, isn't it?
Yeah.
Next thing you know, halfway through the lunch, he just disappears. And then he comes back and no one knew where he went or what happened. Then we go right at the end there, we're like, oh, can you have the bill? She's looking, the woman looks at us like,
yeah, he paid it. He paid it. We didn't even know.
Guys, we are at the Cheesecake Factory. Apparently, this is the best place for food and cakes. Wow, look at that. Wow.
Cheesecake, yeah. It's made of.
Is it really?
Yeah, it's. But you know, there are different types of cheese. You know, there are different, like cheddar cheese and
yeah.
I don't know what kind of cheese, French cheese. And, are you recording?
Yeah, because you're handsome.
Yeah.
So, yeah, it's cheese in it?
Yeah, there is. But it tastes good. It's not like the cheese you eat at breakfast. Different. But you know it's cheese because that flavor is there.
Apparently, guys, cheesecake has real cheese in it.
Can you see this sense, right? No one's taking photos.
Okay, guys, this is the cake. I'm zooming out.
So I'm making guys, as you know, this creates a lot. I just want to give you guys a reminder of like basically sometimes, like I've seen you guys seen through the vlogs, the places that we've been, the foods that we've there. But like it's all from mercy from Allah, and we need to acknowledge that, and there's no excuses. When it comes to praying Salah, we shouldn't be like, oh, I can't be bothered with this, that. If you're not praying at all, at least start from being once a day, twice a day, work your way up. But wallahi, I'm just saying, for lack of brother, how could we, you know, all these blessings around us, and hesitate to come and pray Salah? It's just a brother reminder for me, as you guys want to pray, make your Salah your priority.
Right guys, basically the teacher came to see me with her brother and basically most of the kids couldn't come, so basically these are the messages they wrote. MashaAllah, may Allah bless them such. look at this. Good autograph. Yeah, I'm not famous. Look, he wrote my contact number, my father's number. Yeah, MashaAllah. Look at them, they bought these gifts for us. May Allah bless them. So, look at this, guys. Assalamu alaikum. No, I'm not taking pictures of him. Selfie. Yes, come on, let's take a selfie.
Huh?
Let's take a selfie.
It's not working.
I was going to take a selfie, but it's not working. What's your name?
Saif al-Mohar.
Where are you from?
Pakistan.
I'm from London.
Upload this on Facebook.
YouTube.
You'll upload on
Facebook. I'm a YouTuber. What's your name?
Saif al-Wahab.
Saif al-Wahab. What's your name?
Samir.
Samir?
Samir, yeah.
MashaAllah. Hi guys, meet my friend Abu Juju. As you can see, MashaAllah, he's on point. I think he's praying the Salah. Yeah, wow, actually he's praying Salah. Yeah. That looks so cool. Oh, I think that's his wife. Well, I think he's got plenty of wives. Okay, sisters, please don't switch at me. It was a joke. Okay, guys, I'm just at the Alma in the shop. Saad's just looking around, window shopping, you know. It's not that we're going to buy anything. You know, I can't even afford it. But, yeah, we're here. You know what I want? Something I was thinking about lately is why do people think that? You know, when you're practicing, you become boring. And like, you can't do nothing. You know, this is one of the reasons why I did this vlog. Because I was just thinking, look, like, who said you can't have fun? Who said you can't dress up nice? Who said, like, not that I dress up nice, but, you know, I try. Maybe Imran and Musa kind of take the mick at me. But, you know, me, I don't like to waste money on, like, silly stuff, to be honest, like Armani. I don't mind. I'm happy with Primark. But as you can see, Saad behind me, he's a big boy player right there. Yeah. I have to expose him because he was looking for a fake Armani bag, and I know he's smiling right now as he's walking away. Yeah, he's got that big grin on his face. But yeah, they didn't have it. So yeah, we came here. But yeah, I was just thinking, you know, me, I could just whatever looks nice. I don't care if it's from Primark, Next, wherever it is. But you know, that is.
Hey guys, we are walking in the red carpet.
Yeah.
Mashallah, Saad destroyed the red carpet, but you know. Okay guys, check out this joke here. One second, let me.
Oops.
She said, if your beard don't connect, neither will we. Oh, that's peak times. I have a bit of that problem as well. Innit? Right, assalamu alaikum guys. We're gonna go inside this masjid. With the brother, inshallah. Look at it, it's beautiful. Apparently the design is Turkish style, apparently. Not that I'm nationalistic or I even care about it, but that's what I've been told.
Yeah guys, as you can see behind me, it's a beautiful masjid. Ooh. Yeah, we're gonna go inside, inshallah.
What's he say? What's he say?
He's like, you will have to wear kandura. He'll give you kandura.
Wait. What's kandura?
Thob.
Why?
Because that's the rule, like, oh. You don't want people to go in like that.
See? We're in a thob. Can you do the buttons, bro?
No. Do you need to do the button?
Yeah.
Bro, you're not like chilling.
I want to look like fresh, fam.
Yeah, there's no button on top anyways.
Okay, guys, as you can see, I'm wearing a thob. Yeah, wow, look at this place. Oh, this is amazing. Wow, look at this, guys. Reminds me of the Central Mosque in London, to be honest. Can you tell us why you bought the gift, the hadith? What was it?
Because Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam said,
yeah.
Give gifts called increase love.
Look at this. This is another reminder from the brother, a beautiful reminder. Okay guys, basically we came here last year. And this is my favorite place to eat because it's just basic. You eat on the floor, which I love. You know, I don't really like these TGI Fridays or these steak places. You know, this is what I really like. Oh my gosh, it smells really nice. Look. So you sit on the floor and you eat on the floor. Which is sunnah. Alhamdulillah, yeah, look, he's taking shoes off. Saad, we're not in a posh restaurant, mate, you better take them shoes off. Yeah, you take your shoes off and you sit on the floor. Alright, brothers and sisters, this is my favorite sauce. It's like a sauce type of tomato sauce. Really nice, really like it. I'm gonna spin some lemon in there.
Record the size of the.
And some meat.
Bread.
Alhamdulillah, look at that.
It's a carpet.
Wallahi, brothers, how could you look at this?
Is this a carpet?
Actually, that's flying carpet. Yeah, I'm gonna put some lemon in there.
You can start out of food. Start taking.
Look at all these blends. As you can see, guys, this is before and after. Yeah, guys, look at these. Look at all these cars. Yeah, you guys like your cars, yeah? We're doing it like Brother Aleem, if he's watching it. Yeah. Yes guys, my private gallery, as you can see, that's for Mondays, Tuesdays, Wednesdays, Thursdays, Friday, Saturday, and of course the Bugatti on a Sunday. Yeah. Alhamdulillah. You know, I've never been a guy that's kind of like, oh, it's all about cars, you know, them typical boys. Yeah. Yes?
أوجد عليه وربي للقرآن ترتيلا إنا سنلقي عليك قولا ثقيلا إن ناشئة الليل هي أشد وطئا وأقوم قيلا إن لك في النهار سبحا طويلا.
Hey guys, check out what they're listening to.
فرحة العمر.
السحر وزون العز ترسلها بكف الحب والطهر
My favorite
تقبل صاحبي منا نسيم الحب.
الحب والشكر تقبل صاحبي منها نسيم الحب والشكر
He's doing the chorus. Oh, you're coming. Okay, guys, we are on our way back to London, inshallah.